The hormone which naturally induces sleep and regulates the wake and sleep cycle in our body is called melatonin. Natural melatonin is produced by the pineal gland of the brain, the production of which increases as the day comes to a close around dusk. It reaches peak levels in the middle of the night and starts decreasing as dawn approaches, and helps us naturally wake up. People who suffer from mild sleep disorders caused by jet lag or work stress are usually prescribed a lab-made version of melatonin by a licensed medical practitioner. It is important to note that artificial melatonin is not a sleeping pill. It only works to supplement the hormone levels in the body, thereby putting you to sleep naturally. Higher unregulated doses of melatonin can cause side effects like drowsiness, daytime sleepiness, headache, and nausea. Hence, it is suggested that like any other supplement, melatonin 2 must be taken strictly under medical supervision.